another video. Now today I am going to show you that I built a bank, which is right there. Oh, sorry, a little tired, it's the morning. But yeah, I built a bank and I've done a bit most of the interior. Let's go have a look. Okay, so this is it. Hold on. It took me like 40 minutes, 45 minutes to build. Not that hard to build. And then we got all this nice wall patterning. Canab, whatever. And these are like, if people come up, if you need money or exchanging money or something. Where are they getting the money from? A whole different story. Money. Gold. Tons of little rich and stuff. And yeah, that's it. But in today's build, we are going to build an animal pen. So, we're going to go over here to do it today. Now I learnt this by doing this off YouTube, and it's really, really good. It's clever. Right, so what we need is spruce door. What you do? No. Not an extra block down. Won't work. Sorry. And me and building, sometimes they don't work together. Alright, watch how this is done, because it is really, really good. Now, the gaps, I don't know how that's supposed to work, but I don't think anyone could get through. I'd hope. And then we'll just get some grass. Plonk it. On top. Okay, so animal of our choice. Let's put some. Chicken in there, pig, a mushroom, an ocelot, and okay, so there's a chicken, there's the pig, there's the mushroom, there's the ocelot, there's the cow. Right, so there's a bunch of things in there, and we can open it up, but no. Oh, the chicken's died. Oh, the ocelot killed it. Don't put ocelots in the same place as a flipping chicken. Also, in this video, we're going to make a better fountain than that. Okay, so we are going to go with cobble. And my favourite brick in the game, this. Stone brick. And we are gonna go 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 3, 7, whatever, 6, whatever. And then, actually no, and come all the way down, and bring two, bring three, I am bringing that along. So, are you? And that is how you make as a terrible circle. But we're going to have to let it do. And this is going horrible. Yeah, we should do it like that. And then here we're gonna do two locks, and then you're gonna go one, two, you're gonna go not too high because it will just be unlocking. I think that's high enough. Yeah. That's high enough. And then around it, just have a couple of torches. This is also for decoration, the torch effect, you don't have to do. But I like to call this the nighttime effect. And then we get the water, and then we just simply place a block on the side. Every little piece should be covered. Which in my case it really isn't, so share it out a bit. If you want, you can do the invisible, like, it's squirty up effect. Like, it's just squirting up, there's literally nothing holding it now. And that's how you do a better fountain. And that one. That one? Or that one? Pick your preference. Say your preference. This one or that one. Anyway guys, thank you guys for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you liked it, hit that like button, and that shows so much support, and see you guys later.